For anybody that doesn't know the context behind that, I tried doing, uploading a video to YouTube of me doing Call of Duty Ghost earlier, but that didn't work because I had too many broadcasts archived, so it wasn't able to archive it, so I wasn't able to upload it to YouTube. But basically, the whole point was me saying about, you know, like, how I'm still not in the greatest of moods, but I'm not as bad as I was the last time. And I figured it wouldn't be fair if I went, you know, like, just a whole month or so without uploading any videos just because I'm depressed or upset, whatever. And again, like I said before, even though nobody would be able to see it, I still am kind of depressed and upset, you know, about everything I said before, but, I mean, you know, it's like, sooner or later I'm gonna have to get over it, and I really should not leave my can there. I need to rearrange some shit. So it's not completely hanging off the side. There we go. And in that live stream, I said that I had other games like this that I could do, but I wasn't going to do the Evil Within in particular because I already knew most of the stuff that was going to happen. And a friend let me play it on their account, and I beat it then. So it wasn't like a major deal with me. But at the same time, I also said that I wanted to do different things. You know, it's like I wanted to do something other than just Advanced Warfare all the time, so people would have something else to actually watch. So it's not just the same thing over and over and over again. I also said that I'm going to try to get a particular game. That's a game that I'm going to be live streaming a lot and making videos of a lot, because I actually really like the way it looks, and I think that'd be a lot of fun. The two problems with it is, one, I currently don't have the money to get it, and two, even if I did, it's not out yet. It's still under development. It's out on PC early access, but it's still yet to come out for 360 and the One. But obviously, it would only matter if it were out on the One, since that's the only way. That's the only method I have of uploading videos to YouTube. Anyways, I decided I'd give Evil Within a try, because back when I played it on my birthday, I actually liked it. I just never found the time to actually play it. And I would do a new game, but like I said, I already know what happens. And I'm pretty sure a lot of other people know what happens. If at any point anybody wants to see the start of this, then just let me know and I will start up a new game, and I will go through I think I only did the first two chapters, or the first three chapters even. I know I didn't get very far before I stopped. But again, if anybody wants me to go back, I will. Anyways, we're just gonna continue. Now granted, just because I said that I've beaten this before and I know what happens doesn't necessarily mean I'm going to be the best at this game, so expect me to die quite a few times. In rather stupidly spectacular ways. Okay. That also doesn't mean I'm going to remember every tiny aspect of this. I don't even remember the controls. I'll try my best, though. Wait, am I moving, or is he? There we go. Nothing in it, though. I could be hurt. Okay, that's how I crouch. Obviously, aim. That's a hit. That's to put the gun back. Sorry, I'm just trying to learn all controls first. Alright, that's my inventory. I mean, that's about everything. I don't think the boxes really have much in this game. I mean, every now and then they might contain something. I think on a whole, they're usually empty. I don't think there's really a point to breaking them. Unless it's... something matches. I remember the matches are important. Because burning zombies or whatever the hell they are the best way to make sure that when they die, they stay dead. I remember that. Like, that is ominous. Stereotypical horror-ness for the win. I don't know why I'm looking at it. And of course it just collapses. Coincidentally, as I go through, of course it does. And of course, this game is littered with exploring. There's a way to run. There we go. LB button. That's another thing I remember that pretty much everybody and their mothers were complaining about this game. It's the fact that I believe his name's Sebastian. That Sebastian does not run for very long before he gets out of breath. Oh hey, they do sometimes have stuff. Nice. And when he's out of breath, he'll be more than happy to let you know. Oh. Fuck, that scared me. I thought it was just beeping because it was letting me know it was there. I didn't think it was actually gonna go off. Is that a tripwire, or was that a motion sensor? Because I thought most of the ones in this game was tripwire. If that was the case, it was on the further wall, so there was no need for it to go off. Unless it was a motion sensor. Alright, let's not do that again, because it can kill me, since I'm low on health. If you have full health, I'm pretty sure you can survive that. So we want to break this big one because it has bullets. And we don't want to run into that thing again. Is it motion sensor? I think it is. There's a way to, unless I can't get through that window in particular. But there's stuff in there. He seems to already be dead, so I don't think there's a point. Unless... Oh, okay, it's only if I get too close. Oh, shit. Okay. Maybe if I do it like this? Here we go. Press the A button. Yeah, I forgot about the disarming bombs. Controls information. Stop the needle. Blue equals success. Red equals failure. Stop the needle in the blue zone. Within one rotation, we'll disarm the trap. Disarming the trap will yield trap parts. And if you fail to do so, obviously, you'll die. You didn't tell me that it was one, that it wasn't one full rotation. I thought it was going to be at the very least a full rotation. Asshole. Alright, third time's a charm. Hopefully. time or at least try to get a routine down. Oh, now you're not gonna have bullets. Fine. I see how you play a game. I see how you roll. Ready for you this time, asshole. Oh, this time you're way farther away. Okay. There we go. You're my bitch now. What do you have? Grenade. That'd be helpful for groups, not so much for stealth. No, I don't need that. Oh, this one has even more. Last one had 4. That's better, at least. You know what? So apparently it does alternate. Anything helpful up here? Ooh, there is. At least I think that's important. Pretty sure. I don't know, I can't remember. Oh. More matches. Even though I only needed one. Wait, what? I forgot there's a hiding mechanic. You know, I don't think there's really a point to that. Not yet, anyways. Oh, yeah. Wait. Oh, there we go. Don't need that yet. No, that's a hiding spot. Another hiding spot. Can spectate the window. Don't need that. Nope, can't go through there. God damn it. I think I'm victorious with one sensor. And then they get me with a fucking tripwire. Guess I should have figured it wouldn't be that easy. Alright, 4th time's a charm. At least this time I know what to do. Oh, now it has a part in it? He's getting all sorts of stuff, aren't we? Yeah, I know. Got this down to a science now. This time only has 4. At least it's better than none. Alright, this time, no, I don't. Well, I did need to reload that. Alright, I'll put that away. Ooh, more bullets. Perfect. Alright, better not freaking die now, because that suck. Since now I actually have an armada of bullets. Alright, I just have to take this slow. Remember that there is a freaking thing right here. I see you. This one isn't as complicated. Since you can just cut it. I'll take that. Even though he was reaching for the floor. I guess that makes sense. Get the matches that I probably don't need. Hey, somebody's alive out there. Maybe I should greet his face with bullets. You know, I don't trust anything. I'm just gonna crouch. He's probably gonna throw a third one at me for all I know. More matches? More matches. Matches I don't need. Can I break these? Oh, I can. Nothing, though. What about these? No? Dang it. So wait, there's nothing in here? Well. I have to go all the way back down. Sure hope they don't respawn. That would fuck my day up. I'm gonna take that. Because I kind of forgot. Wait. Is there why I was closed? Alright. Well, okay then. Will I get hurt if I walk into that? Nope, not even a little bit. What a suck if my axe broke. Can I come in here? No. Oh, I'm supposed to go through here. Okay. What? I can't crawl? Fine. Alright, let's go in here. That music's supposed to be important, right? I don't need a bottle, that's for distractions. Fuck. Sheesh. Fucking motion sensor bombs are gonna give me a heart attack. That's more scary than the monsters in- I wasn't ready! Now I'm gonna lose all that cool stuff I got. Because the biggest problem I have with that, excuse me, is when you press the A button, there's a delay. You have to be ready at all times. Otherwise, the game will just straight up rob you of everything you own. Oh wow, there's a part in there now. Am I gonna find parts everywhere now? No, damn it. I wish. Fuck, I forgot about that. I already forgot about that. Getting better at it though. Come on. Gotta have some bullets for me. I don't think I really need a grenade, but okay. I want bullets. Bullets? Wow, now you're not gonna give me any bullets. Fine. Let's take all of your parts. This time, we're gonna get this. We're gonna get it, and we're gonna get it good. Can't imagine what the hardest difficulty would be like. Probably a hellhole that I do not wish to go through.
Who's there?
No, don't shoot!
Oh no, I'm not supposed to go this way.
I'm a doctor. Marcelo Jimenez.
You were in the ambulance before it crashed, right?
Yes, we're lucky to be alive.
Have you seen anyone else?
Shit.
I saw him running up ahead, but...
sir, would you mind if I went back and got some...
Quietly, mind you.
Parts. I really want to go back and get some parts, please. I'll just do a tiny bit of exploring, and then I'll be with you. Better not freaking mind, considering the fact you have the same last name as me, even though you pronounce it differently. He's more nice about it than I am, even though he doesn't sound Hispanic. Or I don't know, he could be. Alright. Gotta be careful this time, because there's one motherfucker right here. Got your number now, bitch. Oh yeah. Now we're loading up with parts. Need... the utmost concert. Ooh! Hell yes. believe that's for upgrading, if I'm not mistaken. Wait, oh, that's just for hiding. Why do I need to hide in here? Is there like some big behemoth that's gonna get me? Probably. Oh god. Stairs. Could put one of these motion sensor motherfuckers on the stairs, I just thought of that. And if they do, I'm dead. Or tripwire. Tripwires can sometimes be hard to see. Or fuck, what if they were landmines? So many threats. Anything over here? Why do I need bottles? Yeah, and I'm pretty sure they're just used for distractions. Ooh, more. Yay. Is that it? Wait, where am I now? Don't lead me to death. I hate the way you're entering the room, dude. You're making me super fucking paranoid. Okay. Wait. Huh? Oh, I'm back to you. Shit.
Those things.
That's not what I wanted to do.
The village.
Me too. They're all over the place.
Leslie went through that gate. Good lord.
Yeah.
Shoot our way through.
One of us could try to lure them away while the other gets the gate open. You're the one with the gun.
If you say so.
With no bullets, mind you. I only have one bullet. How am I supposed to kill that many zombies with one bullet? Yeah, I'm just gonna go back to exploring. You have fun with that. Cause I need a lot more shit if I'm to do anything about that. Probably need this. Oh, it's like the Resident Evil mechanics. You double tap it. Oh, hi. So this just loops around? Yes, there is. Shut your mouth. Oh, this. I think this is what that music signifies. It's gone. Of course she is. What the hell? Is this like some evil voodoo magic or something? My new partner, Mira Hudson, is a real firecracker. Tenacious and no-nonsense. My kind of woman. I've gotta watch her around her. She almost caught me checking out her ass today. Geez, Sebastian. First day as a detective. This was a long time ago. Into the void! Maybe. Let's go, Sebastian. We have no time to lose.
My head.
Oh, I'm sorry. I guess I can't open this door aggressively. There's one back there that I could go through.
Have you forgotten something?
I don't know, have I? I don't think I have. Everything seems to be in order. I would like to upgrade though. If that's okay with you. I would like to inject more needles into my brain. This looks like loads of safe. Alright, let's see. Loop capacity. The toughest decisions to make. Because I can only do one. Wait. Actually, I might be able to do more than one. Actually, let me see my abilities. Life gauge. Maximum sprint time. Wow, that alone's 3,000. That's gonna be expensive as all hell. So is that one. Syringe recovery. Even though that barely does anything when you upgrade it. Melee damage. I think the melee damage in this game is pretty much jack shit. It's not worth anything. There's the life gauge, but it only makes it go up by 10. Don't know if that's a lot or not. Stock. Handgun ammunition. If I upgrade the handgun ammunition, will that give me all of my ammo back? Because I could use that. I guess we'll try. Maybe? I don't know. Okay, so it's better if accuracy goes down. Probably gonna save the rest of it since there doesn't really seem to be anything else. I just wanna see if that actually does give me more ammo or not. Yeah, it did. That would have been too easy. That would have made my life a hell of a lot better. Which is not what the game wants. Sorry, bottle. There's just a random grenade in there. Okay. So, where may I go now? Wait, is that bullet or matches? Matches. I don't need matches.
We must be going.
I know, I'm getting to it. Hold your horses, man. Time waits for no man. Even though I'm specifically telling you to wait. Wait. Oh, this is the wrong way. Shit. Wait, did I go through here? Oops, wrong way. There we go. I just went the wrong way. Oh, there's a box here. Nothing. Could I have anything with bullets, please? I need more bullet injecting into face action. There's more parts. Actually, hold on. Let me check something. Parts are used for something, but I don't remember how to get to it. Shit. Same controls, maybe. I can change difficulty in the middle of a game? Can't read that. Oh, okay. Oh, map fragment. Hey, how do I access that part? Or am I not far enough into the game to do that? Oh shit. Don't shoot. It's gonna be even worse if I go into this with no bullets. Well, poop. No. There we go. I had to click the right stick. Set shortcut. Okay, there we go. Makes a lot more handy. Information. Okay. Oh, that turns the light on. Wait, so then what do I need the parts for? Shit, I don't remember. Well, guess I better go get Cranky Pants in there, out, before he starts yelling at me some more. You can do it.
Over here! Here! Hey, over here! That's right, this way!
You know, dude, you don't seem to be very successful. Killed. Yep, he's dead. Who's doing all that grunting over there? Yeah, this is that one part. Oh, hey. Wait, where'd my axe go? Shit, I must have dropped it. Bring it on, punk. We're doing this old school. Ow. Really? Since when could zombies have guns? Need to drink my sorrows away. Sucks. When everyone and everything can kill you. Would help if I had more bullets. Alright, you know what? I have two, I might as well use one. Not instantaneously screwed. I got a surprise for you. Oh, wow, that was surprisingly effective. Alright, won that time. Yeah, I ain't so frickin' tough without your gun now, are ya? Though it appears Sebastian's bleeding profusely. Gotta tough through it like a man. Okay. So. Now we can go out here, now that we're not being probed by the spikes of death. Let's see, what the hell's in here?
Better find cover.
Crap. You don't... That guy's good if he can snipe through walls. I'll give him credit. He has a keen eye. Alright. This time we're gonna take a little more stealthy approach, since apparently everyone can kill you everywhere all the time. Alright. Gonna go this way instead. Need to find out who the hell is making all that noise. Oh great! You're coming this way too. I'm just gonna go around you, that's okay. You have fun over there. Why are there zombies everywhere? Sheesh. I would punch you to death, but that doesn't work. We found out. Jeez. Oh great, I forgot I can't run if my health's too low. Shit. I'm wide open for Mr. Sniper. I'm gonna go up here. Hopefully this is safer. Hobble quicker, Sebastian. Your life depends on it. Oh, but you can kick that door open like it's made of butter. Oh, I see you. Huh, crap. But there's people right behind me. Oh, wait. Maybe I could use that to my advantage. They coming? No? Alright, fine. I'll take the parts for myself then. See if Sebastian cares. That's close. What the hell is... I see a chain down there, but I can't see who's making all that noise. Is it like a ghost or something? They sound rather aggravated, to say the least. Oh, hey! More parts! More matches that- oh my goodness. I'll take that. Why does this look so freaking important? Key. Well, I guess it's not important anymore. Sorry if anybody was into fine art. What the hell is making all that noise? There's a thing in the way, so I can't see. At least all the zombies in the way. There we go. More bullets. Brandish your gun. There you go. You know what? I'm gonna heal myself. It's because I need it. And would you look at that? There happens to be another syringe right there. Oh, hell yes, and more bullets. This is starting to take a turn for the better people. Wait, why is that door just open? Guess I shouldn't question. I'm joking. Probably shouldn't stand too close so the zombies don't see me. Oh, it's right over here. Dirt. Oh, hi. Whoa, hey! Your mask is strong, apparently. Ow! Not strong enough. Asshole. Okay, zombies aren't even capable of living, letting alone having the coordination to use a gun. Yay, more parts. Still can't see all that well. More matches. Oh, hi. Climb down. Climb down. I guess they're gonna be right behind. Oh, sure. A barrel has 4 bullets. These aren't any zombies I know. Just saying. Again, what happened to zombies being stupid? Ow. Oh, crap. That's not what I wanted to do. I guess that's what I'm doing now. Here you go. And then you die, you just spontaneously explode. I guess that was his sole purpose in life, was to just kill Sebastian, and as soon as he accomplished that, he was set to just spontaneously combust. Sebastian sure has made a lot of friends in this hellhole. Even though he wasn't trying to. Keep pressing the wrong button. I'm not cut out for this. This is not fun. Damn, he's going fucking crazy. Excuse you. Fucking farfel nugget. Let me guess, I shall not pass. I shall pass, asshole. There's not a freaking thing you can do about it. I'm gonna carry on my word. Maybe if I go far enough, they'll go away. They'll lose their will to want to kill me. Nope, they're still coming. Hey, if you want to get blown up, that's on you. Can they seriously not see me? Alright then. Guess that solves that. Another grunting sounds like it's coming from outside. What the hell is it? Take that, even though I don't really need it. Although I don't know what constitutes as a lot of parts. I do need this syringe. I can only have 2. Fine. This is a fair transaction. Are they seriously coming back in? How did you know? Are you serious? How did the zombies not set that off last time? This game is not making very much sense right now. Alright, use your gun. Load, shoot this zombie in the face until he dies. There you go. And then burn him. There. Are you gonna give me any type of goodies? Probably not. No, you didn't. Thank you for being an ass bag. Because I appreciate it, so. Wait, is that bullets? Bullets. Good. Out here. A ladder. Great. Are you having fun there? I'm just gonna go up here. You have fun down there. Okay, bye. Alright, there's that. There's matches I don't need. Parts I don't need. And then this key that does something. Alright, back down to greet our friend. Now I can kind of see him. He looks like a Neanderthal, that's all I'm gonna say. Wait, where'd he go? Oh, there you are. You're missing half your face. How are you still alive? Sheesh, the zombies in this game are hardcore. At least you drop bullets. That's all I care about. So it looks like we can greet this guy if we go down here. I need something to break this open. Can I just punch it open? Nope, I guess Sebastian isn't that manly. Can't just pull it open with his massive... Ooh, can I open it with a scythe? No? It's a blade? Oh, maybe an axe. Don't worry, what's your face? I'll set you free. There you go. Just as I thought, you're a Neanderthal. Guess I'll unshackle you. Are you gonna kill the zombies for me? I'm gonna call you Steve. Let's go on an adventure, Steve. Wait. Steve? Why are you looking at me that? Oh god! Oh god, I remember him. He's the party hard guy. Yeah, kind of forgot about that. He's the party hard guy at the beginning of the game. You know, you kind of could have told me that. You're being an assload of zombies on the way there. Alright, don't free Steve. That does not lead to good times. I'm sorry, Steve, but you must remain shackled in your prison of eternity. I don't see why you can't kill the zombies for me, seeing as I set you free. Hi, Steve. I thought we were gonna be friends. It just wasn't meant to be. Yeah, I'm just gonna go around. Screw that. I'm gonna go up and around the bend. I guess I'm just supposed to get to the gate stealthily. And just proceed on my merry way. Oh fuck, I forgot about that. Good thing Sebastian has the reflexes of a cheetah. This massive armada of points is gonna get him places. Alright. You're pretty strong if you can shatter the whole thing with one punch. I'll give you credit. What am I supposed to do with this? Oh, okay, here we go. Yep, because that's how bear traps work. It's just a twist here and there, and pop it goes. Wait. Ooh, I found more brain juice in these boxes. Good. I guess I can run up here. It's not like he can get to me. Bullets and parts. And matches I don't need. Alright. Kinda starting to get the hang of this. That way we'll have a fighting chance. Actually getting his brain off. He would have thrown it automatically. I would have been straight up fucked. I need to be more careful. Okay, as far as I'm concerned, that's everything. Alright, so we're gonna open this slowly. So nobody hears me. How the hell do you guys know? Well, so much for this stealth approach. I don't think there's any way to avoid that. Can I just run? Oh fuck, I forgot about the sniper. You don't see a damn thing, you better not snipe me through the wall again. Oh crap. Alright, need to hurry up to this guy. Burn him. Burn him good. No, burn him. Oh, burned you too, nice. And now you both die. Assholes. Okay. How am I gonna do this? As soon as I poke out, I'm dead. I do not remember how I did this. Wait. I see him. Can I shoot him? Please tell me I can shoot him. All time it. Damn it, stop going all over the place. I think I kinda hit him. Alright, go. Alright, that worked. How am I gonna get to the crane with Farvel Nugget McGee up there, though? Because I can only get so close before he takes a shot. There you go, dumbass. Waste a bullet. Shit. Alright, Sebastian, I get it. Come on. I know. Frickin' asshole. Yeah, damn right, Bear, give me all your bullets. It's in here. Excessive noise. Enemies can be alerted by excessive noise, such as when doors are kept open. Well, I kinda didn't have a choice. What the hell is this? It's not like it's my freaking fault, man. Ooh, more branches. For the better? That would have been perfect if they were in the way. They weren't. Ooh, hatchet. That's a one-hit kill, I believe. Aw, you better have something amazing in you. You do! Hell yes. Okay. Yeah, I have to to sign it first. Shotgun. You already have 4 bullets. Except for right here, so I need to be extremely cautious. Oh, whoops. There. I'm hunting deer. Had to kick it so aggressively. Alright, seeing as how you didn't appreciate it when I kicked the door open last time, I'm just gonna slowly push it open. Guess I can't do it while I'm crouching. Because that would make for a too stealthy approach. Probably should have turned my lantern out before I came out. Ah, shit. I just realized I can't. Shit. I'm staying still so I don't waste a shot. Did. Sir, you're missing half a face. Thank you. Have a beautiful day. Like how you were just watching that spectacle go down. You didn't even try to save your friend. Oh god, you're all bored for it now. Alright, oh, I don't have any more bullets. Okay.
Great. There's gotta be something that'll get through this. Maybe a chainsaw or something.
Are you fucking kidding me? Great. That means I have to break Steve out. Like, that isn't gonna end in misery. I don't want to waste a shotgun shell, though. He's gonna kill me if I try to melee him. Hey, where did my shotgun go? Oh, that's right. I never assigned it. So I'm pretty sure a scythe beats fists. That dude's still alive. Mr. Jimenez, are you still alive? Ooh, agony crossbow. Explosive bolt. I could use that to kill the big guy. Let me see. Hey. Create bolt. Oh, that's what the parts are for. Okay. I need 3 parts to make a bolt. I can only have 2. Well, that sucks. Can I assign that over that for now, since it's out of ammo? Oh, this. See how effective this is. Don't want to waste a shot. Hey, you need to calm your titties. I know I probably smell really good. Oh god, that's a little too effective. I guess that's good news for me. Oh hi. Didn't you just see your friend die horrifically? I guess you get the point. Another one, really? Was the only one where I could actually make more. You just fucking matrix that shit. If I walk over it, will it blow me up? Good. Nice. So it could be used either way. could either be used as a remote detonation or as a proximity mine. Which means happiness for me. More bullets, yes. Need that. Equip. Reload. Now we're getting into the thick of things. More syringes. Oh, I can actually pick it up. I thought I already had to. Guess not. Well, might as well use one. Since I was rather low on health. I'm just crouching in case there's any asshole bombs in here. Ooh, more ammo for a shotgun. I don't want the bottle. That's what I think of your fine establishment. Does this just loop around? No bombs, please. I would really love it if there were none. Oh shit. What was that?
How did you get it open so quickly?
You're welcome to give it a try.
Please, time is of the essence. It is imperative we find Leslie before anything should happen to him.
Oh, that was the doctor guy. Wait, so you're still alive? Where are you? Huh. Well, good to know that myself is still alive. Ooh, medical kit. This medical kit provides major health restoration, but with temporary side effects. There are a limited number of them, but they also increase health a little with each use. Yeah. About these side effects, could I know them first?
Number 4. Subject numbers 4 through 13. Brainwave activity diminished, but synchronization achieved. Subjects should begin experiencing a shared consciousness. Previous trials indicated rapid deterioration of consciousness. Their minds became an exquisite mass, an amalgam of mental carrion. I'll have to connect myself if I want to experience their terror before it diminishes.
Yay, another crazy sadist. Like the world doesn't have enough of those. Oh shit. And I think it just looped back around. Yay! That's the end of that. Alright, so... real quick, before we go free Steve. Need to make a bit more of these. What did I... oh yeah. There we go. Alright. Hopefully, since now I'm armed to the teeth, I should be able to kill Steve. Oh yeah, the axe right here. It said I need the chainsaw to... oh god, okay, apparently you're freeing yourself now. Good for you. I guess you were tired of waiting for me. Oh god, you're getting a little too close for my liking, dude. Okay, so, whoa! Okay, a little more of the running action. A little less time of the breathing action. Okay. Wow, that didn't even fucking slow him down. Please tell me you're dead. Ah, fuck. I had an opportunity to burn you, but I lost it. Whoa. Oh, shit. That could have ended horrifically. Oh shit, if he would have stopped to take a breather, I would have been just flat out dead. Oh shit, it doesn't actually pause it. Fuck. I didn't know that. Okay, Steve, you need to calm down. Fuck, I need to equip the pistol, but I'm not gonna have the time for it. Okay, come on, keep going. I need to get a great gap of a distance. Wait. Grenades, why haven't I thought of that? Oh, God. Ow. Wow, that didn't kill me instantly. Oh, God, I don't want that to kill me. Okay, that's good for killing groups. Oh, shit. I need to be more conscious of my stamina meter. Okay, you actually didn't look like a zombie for a minute there. Fuck. Oh hey, you just killed a zombie for me, thank you. That was so kind of you. Oh. Wait, did I kill him? Yeah, fuck you, Steve. Weapon of choice. Oh, hi.
I better hold on to this.
No more partying hard for you. Wow, 5,000? I'm gonna upgrade some major shit. So wait, can I actually use the chainsaw from now on? No, of course not, because that would make my life too easy. Damn you, game. Alright. Have it your way, you bohemian. Alright, am I finally done?
Wait, over here.
Oh, of course I can't forget about you.
You must take me with you.
Detective Castellanos.
Leslie should be just ahead. It is imperative that we find him.
Because he somehow holds the secret to all of this. Because he's magic. That face on the right is horrifically disturbing. It has an obscene amount of blood. Well. I don't think that's about it. Fun. I don't know, that probably took me like an hour to do. About until I learned that zombies are apparently quarantined enough to have freaking guns. Who would have known? But now I actually have an explosive crossbow and a shotgun to work with. And at least now I know what the parts actually do. Yeah, I think that's about it. I got like, what, 10,000 of that green gel stuff. So that was good, I guess. I don't really know if that could even be considered a lot, considering there was one upgrade that was 5,000 alone, and that was for the first upgrade. So imagine how expensive the last one is. I think there is an achievement to upgrade everything. And I think, Inc. contradicting that, there's another achievement to beat the game without upgrading anything. Which I'd imagine would be extremely difficult. Wait. That was seriously the only achievement I got? A weapon of choice, Sadist, or defeated the Sadist within the village. So you can open all the lockers. Yeah, it's hard body, fully upgrade all of Sebastian's attributes. That's gonna take forever. And secrets, because everybody loves secrets. Dang it. Now I have to do it manually. Shit. Well, I think that's it for that travesty. I liked it. Although, after I learned that I had to kill Steve, because I couldn't progress without him. Well, it wasn't that bad. But obviously, if I didn't find the shotgun and the crossbow, that would not have been possible. And, good thing I had enough parts to choke a horse. So I could make enough explosive bolts to kill everyone and everything. Anyways, I don't know. Maybe I might do another live stream. First things first, food. Can't do anything without food. I'd still have to think of exactly what I want to do. I don't know. I'll think of what to do in my spare time instead of just wasting more time trying to think of it here. And I guess we'll see if I'll be back or not. Well, tonight anyways, or any other day, who knows? I may be back at some point.